Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to know if Tinder account is fake. You want to be able to spot the fake profiles on Tinder. I will show you how. So just open up the Tinder application here. Now the first thing everybody sees, we are swiping through Tinder, which is the profile picture. Now on the scammer stage, you are going to be see one profile picture, or you might see at least just two. At some time, these profile pictures could be of animation, they could be of cartoons, something there, they could be of supermodels or of people like this one you can see here. Another thing to look out for in the profile picture is poor quality photos. Their photos will be looking so poor because they took it from another source, so it's not giving them the normal quality a photo is supposed to give when it's coming from your phone camera. Now, apart from the photo in the profile, look out for their bio, their occupation and other little information. Now I don't know, that thing does not give us a whole lot of space to get to talk very well about ourselves, but the little options, your zodiac sign, where you work, your university, it kind of give people an insight of who you are. Now check a scammer page, it always has something missing. It's either there is no bio, there is no occupation, nothing, they do not have anything, it's just a blank profile with just one or two photos. Now let's go down to the messaging aspect. Now this people actually messages you really fast because that's the only job they are doing. They are looking for who to scam, so obviously the message, they message very fast. Their response to your message is really quickly. Daddy wants to always start up a conversation, and sometimes what they say does not even make sense. Imagine chatting someone off and giving the person a link and telling the person click on this link. It doesn't make any sense. Now these are word scammers. Another one is actually they want to lifting that very fast. Now they start chatting with you today, they already asking you, oh let's leave sender, that is a good sign of a scammer. They don't even want to know you before asking for your number or other personal details. Now they will ask you for money or something like these things. A scammer always ask you for money. They want to extort from you because that's their job. So these are some things you have to look out for a fake Tinder profile. So that's pretty much it for this video. I hope this video was helpful. If it is, like it and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.